spectacular finish. Success! What a night!
I tell you what, Eddie Raymond, I wouldn't want to be anywhere else in the world. K1, you can have it. Queensland is the place to be. Raw heart, raw ability, raw courage. You gotta love it.
Bruce McPhee remains in the blue corner and can be proud of his efforts. Both men are going to wake up sore tomorrow.
Oh, I tell you what, Andy Raymond, I'm taxed just watching that fight. Absolutely taxed. This is how it went down. It was all go to the final bell. Full bore, full throttle. Both men give it their all. They had nothing. They didn't have a penny left to spend. And I tell you what, Bruce the Preacher McPhee has got a heart as big as Farlap, because he took some big shots and a lesser fighter would have folded and stayed down and sucked canvas for the night. But McPhee got up time and time again. He was in the fog a number of times. He was caught a number of times. He wore a number of shots. John Wayne Park, a shin cut, got caught a couple of times himself. Great respect shown from the Preacher, the veteran of over 100 fights, still gives respect to JW. JW himself, a true champion.
The seventh fight in Muay Thai kickboxing. The winner tonight, from the red corner, John.